Play fake. He'll fire it out to the left.
A foot race to the end zone. Brady's able to show off the footwork. Wow, what a good job. Look at those feet. Like a dancer. Gets himself in very good position to throw the football.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
Brady is in the shotgun.
Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
Second down now. To the ground. Marine out to the right. No doubt about it. Touchdown.
Touchdown, Patriots.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Now ready to kick it off as we have a tie game here. Scores 7-7. The 32-yard line. First down here. Russell Wilson has it under center. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Swatted right at the line.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
The Patriots defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Incomplete as he was looking short.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job it is.
The Seahawks from the 32. And that incompletion is going to bring us to a very quick fourth down.
That is so tough to do when you think about it. We got world-class sprinters running down the field, and you're able to stay close to them and reach out with one hand and knock it down. Great play.
Edelman from the 19. Edelman is tackled down. First down coming up. It's an empty backfield for Brady this time. Out of the shotgun. Ball's loose. The offense was able to recover the ball. Good piece of tackling.
Well, the defense always says, let's cause some fumbles. Then when you cause it and you're not able to recover it, that is one emotional letdown.
After nearly turning it over, it's second down. Tom Brady under center. They'll go ground. Taking it right up the middle. Tackle made by Bennett that time. Now third and 10 following the run. That's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break.
The NFL on EA Sports is brought to you by Verizon. Never be without football.
Welcome back to this defensive showdown. It's third down coming up. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. It's Amendola.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
And so now they'll bring out Allen to punt. Baldwin's got it at the 21. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. They'll run it here. Lynch is marked down after a gain of four.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. For this team, they can power it up in. Pick up those tough yards.
Second down here after that run play. Russell Wilson has it under center. Play action. Trying to work that left side. Wilson's pass will be incomplete this time.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Third and six. Looking across the middle, always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
First down here after the completion. Gets the handle here. Lynch off the left side. And they get to him at the 45. The Seahawks are tied up in what's been a fun game up to this point, partner. Lynch has really been a handful. And he's a key reason why it's so tight.
Ooh, he is. Come on. He's tearing it up, Jim. I mean, can you imagine? He's doing it every way you can think of. Running the football, breaking tackles, going around people. Spectacular game so far.
Second down and two. That's an interception. Into the open. Touchdown, New England.
Well, I really have no complaints. Sometimes you're going to throw interceptions, but my complaint is the offensive players. Nobody hustling, nobody there to make the tackle, and they return it all the way for a touchdown.
Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. It's first down as they head to the line. The give. He'll go to the left. They'll mark him at the 22.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short gain.
The Seahawks come to the line with a bunch set. With two hands, he has it. Looking now at the stats, it's still early, but so far the passing game has not looked sharp, and they're down on the scoreboard.
Yeah, let's give the defense some credit. The passing game has not been sharp, but the defensive backs, the pass rush, they have all been good. And you go in at halftime, and you know what you do? You change your thought process, and you give the quarterbacks a different play for the second half so we can have some success.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Hey, good job right here.
Wilson's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Here's the handoff. Lynch is tackled down.
Good job that time by the offense. Powell run gets him a few yards.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. Wilson from the shotgun. The defense gets the sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. He'll throw it over the middle, brings it in, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Wilson selling this play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Two tight ends on the field here. Hand off. That's a gain of six.
Wow, this is just not a good job by the defense. They're giving up yards. They let the offense cross midfield already. Well, let's see if they can come up with a stop.
Coming up, second down.
Last play before the two-minute warning.
They'll run it with him again. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. And we reached the two-minute warning.
Coming up in 2 minutes, it's the EA Sports Halftime Show, sponsored by Verizon.
All right, following the two-minute warning, we've got a defense trying to maintain the lead as we head towards halftime. First down here after the run. Offense lines up here. Once again, a running play. He's tackled right at the 24.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
It's now second down. Toss play here to Lynch. Chung's going to make the tackle.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Now third and short following the run. Mounting a serious drive. Gives it to him again. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. This has been a long drive so far. Back to the ground now on first down. Lynch with an impressive run.
Nice job that time by the offense, getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.